Sir, today the Honorable Division Bench has rendered a judgment stating that the AIADMK's General Council resolutions are valid. This is the judgment of Division Bench. So that hereafter, AIADMK will be headed by only by Edappadiyar. Edappadiyar is the leader of AIADMK. That is approved by the High Court's order.
So what was the argument put forward by EPS side before the High Court?
Sir, we have argued AIADMK's General Council is the superior authority. This is the only argument. Superior authority has decided Edappadiyar has to be a leader. It was accepted by the High Court.